Hello, grade 2 students. In this video, we will learn about abbreviations. Here is our objective: to write abbreviations correctly. What are abbreviations? Abbreviations are the shortened forms of words. Most abbreviations begin with a capital letter and end with a period. Some abbreviations of phrases use the first letter of each word, and other abbreviations use the first few letters of the full word. Many times, they are used in special kinds of writing such as lists, addresses, and forms. Now, we are going to have an activity wherein you will have to identify the abbreviation for each word. If you're not sure, take a guess. Many abbreviations you can figure out by following the rules. Remember, most abbreviations begin with a capital letter and end with a period, and some abbreviations use the first letter of each word, and other abbreviations use the first few letters of the full word. Here is the first word, Mr. The abbreviation for Mr. is MR full stop. The next word is Saturday. And the abbreviation for this word is capital S, AT full stop. Now, here's a challenge. What day of the week is Saturday? Remember, there are 7 days in a week. Is it the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, or 7th day of the week? The answer is, it is the 6th. Number 3. The word is avenue. The abbreviation is capital A, V, E, full stop. Next number, the word is September. This word is a bit too long, so we need to abbreviate it. And the abbreviation is capital S, E, B, T, full stop. Here's another challenge. Is September the 1st, 2nd, 6th, 9th, or 11th month of the year? Remember, there are 12 months of the year, so September is the 9th month of the year. Now, who is she? Yes, she is a doctor. And the abbreviation for doctor is capital D, R, full stop. And it is usually seen at the beginning of a name. For example, Dr. Fatima. The next word is January. You're right, we are in the month of January. And you usually see this written on the board. And what is the abbreviation for January? It is capital J-A-N, full stop. The next word is Wednesday. And the abbreviation for this is capital W-E-D and a period. And here's another challenge. What will the date be next Wednesday? So this Wednesday is the 13th of January. So how about next week? It's going to be the 20th of January. How fast can your car go? It is measured by kilometers per hour. And to abbreviate this, we use the first letter of each word. So we will use K, M slash and H and full stop. And you can see this in front of your car. The next word is street. Its abbreviation is capital S T full stop. Can you name your house's streets? Here is an example, James Turner Street. Here's another challenge. Can you guess the answer? How many grams in 1 kilogram? There are 1,000 grams. When you go to the supermarket, you would see this. And they use this to weigh the fruits and the vegetables that you are going to buy. So the word is kilogram. What is the abbreviation for this? It is capital K, G, and full stop. Do you recognize this thing? Yes, it is a ruler, and we use it to measure. So the word is centimeter, and its abbreviation is CM. Example. The phrase is for example. Its abbreviation is E period G period. It is derived from the Latin word exempli gratia, which means for example. You usually see this on textbooks. The next word is year. Its abbreviation is YR full stop. And do you recognize this flag? Yes, it is a flag of the United States of America, or also known as USA. Do you recognize these words? Yes, these are adjectives. And the abbreviation is ADJ period. Well, that's it, everyone. Good job.